there is a design issue as well, which is that we are fighting an organization called the RSS that is trying to change the nature of India. See, there is no other organization in India that wants to capture India's institutions. When the Congress Party comes to power, or the Samajwadi comes to power, or the BSP comes to power, or the DMK comes to power, they don't try to attack and capture India's institutions. What we're dealing with is a completely new idea. It's an old idea being reborn. And it's similar to the idea that exists in the Arab world with the Muslim Brotherhood. And I would compare it. And the idea is...